Question. How many different salads can be made from cauliflower, tomatoes, onions, potatoes, and carrots? Options. A. 16, B. 28, C. 31, and D. 32. Solution. Using the 5 given vegetables, it is possible to make 5 types of salads. They are 1 vegetable salad, 2 vegetable salad, 3 vegetable salad, 4 vegetable salad, and 5 vegetable salad. We know that to select K things from N things, there are NCK ways. NCK equals N factorial by N minus K factorial into K factorial. Here, N equals total number of things and K equals number of things that are chosen. To make a 1 vegetable salad, we have to select 1 vegetable from the 5 given vegetables. This can be done in 5C1 ways. Therefore, number of 1 vegetable salads equals 5C1, that is 5. Similarly, number of 2 vegetable salads equals 5C2, that is 10. Number of 3 vegetable salads equals 5C3, that is 10. Number of 4 vegetable salads equals 5C4, that is 5. Finally, number of 5 vegetable salads equals 5C5, that is 1 salad. Thus, total number of salads equals 5 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1, that is 31 salads. The right answer to the question is option C.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese. And you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.